If you love cinnamon crunch bagels, then you have to try my homemade cinnamon swirl bagel. It's just 6 ingredients and you can make it gluten-free and dairy-free. Add flour, yogurt, baking powder, salt, cinnamon, and sweetener to a bowl and give it a mix. Roll it out, shape into a bagel, and bake in the oven. You can even add a little cinnamon sugar topping before baking. You guys have to try this one.